is, ladies and gentlemen. Here it is. Here it is. The Reins of the weekend. The Reins of the weekend right now. We'll talk about it. I'll tell you what, it's not a secret, but I'll tell you what it is. Tough conversation to talk about. It is triple crown time. This is one of those events that we have an opportunity to win a triple crown. We haven't done it in the past two or three seasons. So you know that pod has got only deeper. It's somewhere around $8,000 to $10,000. If you're not familiar with that triple crown's about, you're gonna win three races. I'm gonna tell you, it's not just three little races. It'll be one about Bob. Baker, Spain, and Rock Bottom. You must win all three of those races to win that triple crown. Right here in the Buckboard division, there is a team right now. They need to win this race to move on. They have a chance to win that $8,000 or $9,000. They're the only team in the business right here now that has that opportunity. They do not win this race this weekend. They're sitting in second place right now. They don't win it. It refreshes and goes again to next year. It'll lose about $10,000 or $11,000. So let's see when it comes down to this Buckboard competition, what happens.
Well, if I take a breath, Doc Country, heat number one in B&B and then the Goose Mountain.
Gonna get you some time right now, unofficially. I do believe the Fat Cup is sitting in the driver's seat. They're at 100.90. Two-Five Ranch was 102.98 yesterday. So they're right there. They're right there. Two-Five is right there. This could be one of the most important races of Two-Five. Don't want to put too much pressure on those guys, but let me tell you about that 2-5 bunch. It does not matter how much pressure you put on that 2-5 outfit, they can take it. They are no stranger to prosperity when it comes to the chuck wagon racing industry.
Let's do it, kids. They're going to the line. Timers are ready. Timers are ready. Guns are ready.
This is a buy run right here. What happens right here is we have one of our teams just
point it was going to run with them in that heat. They are in traction. They're out of the range. Here we come, right here. Fire run. Southern speed, southern speed. Outrider, here we go.
I don't know, kid. That's a cowgirl right there, and I've watched this cowgirl and this gray horse. I've seen her through 2022 right here the entire season. Pretty handy right here, but they tell me, cowgirl, there'll be a tomorrow.
It hasn't been won in the Buckboard. No, sir.
We started the Triple Crown four seasons ago. That money has just compiled from season to season because no one has won it. Someone don't win three races, they just keep it over into next year.
You keep rolling it.
So it gets bigger.
Hey, you and I can try it next year. Buddy, I'm down like two flat tires, buddy. I'm all about it. One of these guys will fit jump in there and ride a wagon with them. I'd ride a wagon with them.
Be careful, man. Drive by
Well, I tried to give you this big race yesterday, but man, I just got too busy up here helping you, you know what I mean? Back to your stuff.
Anyway, okay.
We're ready. Guns up, guns up.
Gun fires, boxes ring. I've got a stove not loaded. Who's wagon is that? I'm looking for her. Drive on, cowboy, because you got an outrider. She knows her job. She knows her job. That's going to be the Confederate boys. There's a cowgirl riding a yellow fellow man horse, and she's coming around your right hand now. She's looking over your right shoulder. Don't fear, my friend.
Full house,
they are the national champions. champions in 2021. Am I correct? Yes, 2021. They are the national champions. They're running the same set of ponies, the same wagon, the same driver, the same cook, the same outrider. They are champions in 2021, so they can simply, between here today and Baker, Spain, be the spoiler of that Triple Crown. So let's watch right here as we roll up.
You know, any day, any time, it can change the pace, it can change the leaderboard. But when you got this kind of energy and this kind of money, you know that everybody's giving it everything they've got.
All right. Two house bunch now. 2021, they owned it. They owned it. They was in full control everywhere. They set their camp up. This bunch took control. Now let's see 2022 can follow suit right here. Yesterday they was a 102 and some change. Once again, today's action is won by 100.90 from Bad Duty. That's yesterday. So that's where we're at in the leader position right now. That's the time. Alright, grab out and come in. They've got an outrider. Bounce again, kid. Bounce again. You're good. You're good.
Got Jesus yesterday, just got Jesus down to 105.28.
RG's
120.18. We take you down to that start line. Gun drop. Got Jesus. RG.
That wasn't your hat.
Gun up. We're ready to roll and knock them out.
Time, David, beat him with the time, you got him right.
153 for a friend from Full Throttle. 112.97 for Keystone Express. We're rolling to T&D Farms and Heathen and Hoof. Heathen and Hoof and T&D Farms too. Just about set and ready to roll. We got one team on the line. We got two teams on the line. We're gonna get them up.
It's gonna be P&D Farms.
in me forms. Bad company. He's number 10.
Well, to the line we go with 2-5.
All right. Five.
And our friend from rolling out to 2-5.
Okay.
Y'all
could be
the
front
sponsor here this
week. Tall country, the ladies and gentlemen, they cannot hear me now, they block me out.
She's somewhere down
the
track.
I'm set watching.
It may not be the best thing to ride in there, brother.
Simply locked in, it's 2-5 Ranch. If there's any team on the planet right here today, it has the potential, has the ability, has the equipment, and has the equines to do what it takes. They have actually got it in their tank, ladies and gentlemen. Will the stars align for them on a Sunday afternoon and what about Bob to carry on their quest? To carry on their quest and win that $10,000 in that river crown. And we're off and running, and it's rolling out. Cowboy driving that 2-5 wagon, and I'll tell you what, man, you can drive it for me any day you want to. You've got an outrider that's coming his way. Hope he finds he'll be there when the dust settles. I'll guarantee you that. Rolling out, you could be the spoiler of the day. It's all about 2-5. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask you if you're a race fan. If you're a diehard race fan, and it's in your bones like it's in mine, I'm going to ask you to put your hands together and let you have 2-5 and you know that finish line.
Right there. Let's go to the classic wagon.